So, look, make a bonfire. I can't believe I didn't realize this before. I don't know if I had the head before or not, but I think I did, because that's what woke up the giant is beating the game, I'm pretty sure. So check this shit out. You get to do this, right? And I realized, this door was closed, but what I did is I just went up through the floor, and you can do that. So this definitely isn't gonna get us up, like, the big jumpy bits, but definitely a lot of other stuff we could do. Cavern key? Cavern key. Okay. So this just gave us a key or something. Interesting. And it went into the lava, so I'm not digging that, but I guess that's the Rise of the Giant part of it, so buckle up. Because that thing was chilling, and it didn't even occur to me that that would be the giant they were talking. Strong suspicion this was gonna happen anyway. Now I think I missed some stuff over here. This game, it gives me such inner peace, and not a lot of games do. Like, I get dopamine and serotonin rushes sometimes when I'm counting this. This one's like actually giving me attention, it's giving me ideas, it has to be inspiration. It may or may not be another big contributing factor to wanting to play bass more. Yep, I'm ready for it. This will be our run. Okay. How did I miss it? No. Oh. Yeah, I just ran right by it. Okay. Shit. Whoops. I missed. Could go back there. I could. I have more powers. Let's do it. I didn't get the key. Oh wait, do I just always have the key now? That would be nice. I guess once you go through, yeah, what's the point? Alright, been a little while, but this should be fun. By fun, I mean, you know. Rolling leaves 3 crow's feet behind you. Inflicting 57 crow's feet with the... Crow's feet, okay. Huh. Huh. Ooh. I like that. Let's see. I did also mess around with the custom game earlier, but I also realized I was like, I'm gonna unlock everything the pure way, as far as souls are concerned, and then we'll work on other stuff if we need to with aspects and customs, but I was like, nah, let's not. Let's just do it all pure. That's right, I did want this one. Okay, I'm kind of curious though. I'm kind of like really curious. Like, did I put too much into other kinds of bows? Like, did I find that bow? Hang on. Hold on. Dead cells. Bow. Ranged weapons, hold on. Multi-nox bow. It's okay, so that's always unlocked. Okay. Drop some undead archers. Okay. So I didn't, I guess, actually look at what I have unlocked or not. Oh, wait, show unlocked items. There you go. Okay. So did I pay to unlock anything? Let's see. Ranged weapons, navigation, gear. I don't know. I just want to make sure I didn't put any dumb upgrade points into anything I didn't actually want. But I could always perfect it later, but I just want to make sure, you know. Alright, anyway. Let me see. Hold on. This one, that'll be good. Kind of want this. Oh, interesting. Hunter's near. Okay. Crowbar. Okay. Alright, that's fair. I can live with that. Okay, so the crow's feet look interesting. How do you pronounce that? Or is it just scheme? Execute mobs under 15% health. Effect have for. That's a given, but it's not as important. Except for bosses. What doesn't kill me? Let's see. What was I working on?
Hayabusa gauntlets. Let's go. Very good. Oops. Grenade. I mean, we're gonna use them in tandem with one another. We might as well. Let's see. Oh, rooted targets. Okay. Good. Eventually, I might not need necromancy as much if I can just get all the good health flasks, I guess. But let's try this. Let's see what we got. And for God's sake, one place at a time. Let's go right first. Oh, that is so cool. Okay. Oops. Let's see. Okay, it launches a grenade. Okay. So let's do 75% on rooted targets. Ooh. Okay, so actually. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, that's what I was checking, the cooldowns.
Yep.
Oh, I don't have the critical hit reducing yet, never mind. But I will soon. Let's see. Oh my god, yes. Oh wait, no, I can't. Shoot. Yeah. Whoops. Not this one, Frost Blast. You have your time and you have your place, but ain't this one. Oh. Whatever, as long as I make it through at this point. Thank you. So, let's see. Yeah, I like the tonics. Of course, it's not the best tonic, is it? But it is a tonic. Now invert, yeah. Hi, Kitty. Hitting the prison depths, that's for damn sure. Huh. Maybe some sort of upgrade to let us jump up like that. Because I don't know what it is. I think that's stunned. I think downward slam stunned target. Thank you.
So sword and gun with a little bit of light speed to get out of there?
Yes.
Ish something. I still get a little bit of time. I can play around with the Morris for a moment.
The mud is getting warm, so you might as well see it.
Oh, that was terrifying. Powerful enough for this. Shoot a few shots to be able to do critical hits. With a sword, but you dash over and that already does a bunch of damage, and you can touch back multiple fighters. It's how we do it. It's great. Am I about to die? Thank you. not in a new level for the first time. For this round. What is that? Parts length. Wait a minute.
Oh. You can get individual upgrades.
Pretty good. Let's see. It's an arrow in front of you, even.
Ooh, wait a minute. So, could I, like, hit with the arrow to restore? Oh my god.
I think I just discovered God.
Oh yeah, that's right. Have I actually done that yet?
Is it? I should probably call this here for now. Got about a solid hour in. And we'll definitely be playing some more of this later. I might do some other stuff time after my appointment. Or in between appointments, I should say. And I'll catch you guys later.